Hello everyone! That's not how I start my videos. I was just gonna go like, hey, how's it going guys? I'm gonna salute to you at the beginning of my video because that's what I do. Shut up, I don't need a hit. I just started! Hello everyone, this is your captain speaking and welcome back to the room 3. Now we discovered Hogwarts and I did one thing and I got a magnet. That's what I did. And there's another section to this model that, okay, so I don't have to do anything with that one yet. What about this pit? Nothing, okay. What about Hogwarts? Let's glance around at Hogwarts, shall we? Oh, put the magnet there. Yeah, a magnet. Shut up, magnet. Magnet! Let me magnet! Wait, it's not the magnet? What? Fine. Screw you. Nothing else to do here, it seems. To the naked eye. No, there's nothing else to do. That's just dramatic. I'm really assuming that there wasn't anything else to do in that house. Let's try it, though. Because there probably was, knowing me. And my inability to figure things out. I got Disneck. Which is good. Jeez, focus on the background. You gotta fix your aperture size. I know things about cameras. There's nothing else to do here. This place is a lie. Like the cake. Okay, what else is in this room? There's that. I can't click on that. What's that? That looks really important. Pyre? A sphere suspended in a crate. That's very specific. Ah. I see. I know how these things work. I know how these things work. Hey. Yeah, I know how these games. I know how these games work. Did I get another magnet? Okay. So this place is called Pyre. So I need to spell Pyre somehow. Not Fomp. It has to be Pyre. Oh, they have to converge on a letter. Oh, I get it. Okay, okay, alright. So there's Y, so... Oh, dang it. I get it now! Now I understand how this game works! Shut up. No. Not that one. Has to go the other way. Yeah. Where's the E? There it is. There we go! Yeah! I'm so smart. I feel so smart when I do things like that. What's that? A carved wooden arch. Well, ask a silly question. That looks important. But it's not, apparently. What's down that hallway, though? Nothing. Apparently, I know for a fact that that hallway holds no secrets. I need a place to put this carved wooden arch that I have for some reason. Also, these weird magnets. Why do I have these magnets? Hello. That moves. I put the carved wooden arch over it, right? No. Just why are there slots there? That doesn't make any sense to me. Oh! I mean, how did I miss that? Oh, carved wooden arch. Perfect. Jeez, there's so much glitchiness in the movement of these games. Oh, no way! Wait, am I going back to that Stonehenge place that the room 1 ended with? That weird, like, place from Brave-looking place? You know, that place that I was talking about? You know that place, right? No. Okay. I guess the pillars are just gonna sing to me, then. Why not? Everyone loves a good game of musical pillars. Right? Oh, I heard a boat. Oh. Oh, that's neat. I have to do it in one stroke. Okay. Oh, I don't have to do it in one stroke. What? 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 I did it. Oh, I have to make the symbols. Right? Yeah. So, down, okay. Yeah! I'm a genius. Couldn't remember if it was filled in the middle or not. Oh, there's a line there. That's cool. I didn't see that line for the other one. Where's the others? Hourglass. Oh, there's only one more. Just hourglass. Nice. I like that all that magic sound effect stuff. It really sells the Harry Potter vibe here. Wow. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, wow. As a miniature painter, you guys should know my appreciation for a gorgeous model. Look at that. I'm gonna put a magnet on it. Nothing happened. Oh, my eye is itching. Oh, hey! A handle. Ooh, I got a clock. I got a model clock face. I'll put it on the model clock tower. And then everything will be fine. What's that? Whoa. Alright, what does it tell me? Ah. That's not correct. You nuts. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. Let me just do this real quick. There we go. That was easy. What'd I get for that? I got a box and a belt. Oh, it's just a model piece. I don't have to do anything with it. Really looks like I should do something with it, but I guess not. Oh! Or maybe that's just the holes. Yeah, it's just the holes. There's symbols all over this box. Ooh. Ooh, the constellation thing. I remember the constellation thing. What? I don't get it. Oh, that's how I move it. Symbols all over the box, as I have stated before. Magnets! Yes! Wait. Was that what I was supposed to do? Oh! What do I want to do? What am I trying to do? Okay, take the lens off. I don't need to take the lens off. I have to keep the lens on. What do I want to do here? Who knows? I'm gonna go back to those... symbols! Okay, because there's two down here. There's the S and the acute angle. There's the snake and the acute angle. There's a cute snake. That's what I'm trying to say. Well, fine. I guess that just didn't do anything then. Oh, wait, it did. No, it didn't. Oh, the magnets. But I only have two magnets. How do you expect me to do this? Middle one. Hang on. How do you expect me to do that? That's how. What about the top one? There wasn't a top one. Hang on a second. Oh, and the top one's on the far left. Is that not what I did? No, it's the exact opposite of what I did. Hang on. But I've got this right! I know what I'm doing now. Middle, right, left, left. Whoosh! That's correct! Well, screw you. Yeah, it's the hiss-hiss and the acute angle. That's what I've done. No, it's not what I've done! I did the wrong hiss-hiss. Middle, right, left, right. Yes! Yes! I got one! Yeah! I'm so smart, guys! Guys, look at me go! Alright, where's the other combination of symbols? I saw it. Where is it? There it is. I don't even know what to call that in swirly gig. Four and hypnotism. Four and hypnotism. Middle, right, right, left. That should be easy enough. There we go. That was simple. Once you figure it out, it's easy, right? That's how most puzzles work. Open sesame! Open! Box! Am I done on this thing now? I think I'm done on this thing now. Unless I gotta do something with this weirdness. But I don't think I do. I think I'm done here. Oh no, I need that special key. But I don't have a special key, so I'll come back for- Wait! Never mind, I'll come back for it. I really want to try the... Nobody heard a thing. Nobody heard a heckin' thing. I want to try the clock face on it. That's probably wrong, but I want to try it. No, it's not. Okay, let's go! Let's go, guys! Alright, time to rebuild Hogwarts. This big ol' model piece is gonna go here. Whoa. Whoa! Okay! Whoa! What? You need me to get you a model boat, don't you? You have no idea how much I hate model boats. You ever tried to build a model boat with, like, full rigging? It is hell. It is the closest to hell this Earth can ever get. Whoa, that doesn't sound good. Whoa, whoa, okay, we're flying now. We're going up. We are raising the stakes. We are flying above the mediocrity. And I'm gonna slam into the roof. No, I'm not, haha! No way, am I in the castle? No, I'm not, I'm in the lighthouse. What's happening? A scuba diving gear. This is weird. I don't know what's happening anymore. Okay, yeah, okay, all right, let me deal with my life. Wait, hang on. That looks important. Doesn't that look important to you? There's a keyhole. Huh. Oh, that's neat, isn't it? And I'll put the clock here before I do anything else. Who knows what it does? Oh, I just have to enter. Okay, all right, enter the clock. I like this new mechanic. That's really cool. Owl! That's not a Hogwarts house. I took its head off! That's dark. Oh, I can turn it now. Oh. Man, this is well designed. I love it so much. It's so good. What's that? Hey, look, a model boat! Huh! That was easy. I keep hearing the boats in the background. That's probably important. Model boat. And away it goes! And away it goes! I thought I was gonna do it by itself. Shut up. Oh my gosh, another building to go into, jeez. It's a rat! That's not a Hogwarts house either, but Scabbers! Oh, its face fell off. That's really dark. Its face came off. Oh, I can go on both sides. That's unique to this rat. What's that? Ah! It's a key! It's not even much more better a drawing of a key. It's just a key. Where do I go with keys? Oh! The other... right here. Or is this the wonky key? No, this is the good key. Oh, it's a lighthouse key! Did you see it? It looked like a lighthouse. Stop making me go into places. You see, it's gone now, but it looked like the top of a lighthouse. That's really cool. Hey, that's horrifying! Could you take that away from me, please? No, don't take it away. Cake it away. I gotta rebuild you? I really don't want to. You scare me a lot. What? Are you serious? Oh, whoops. Hang on, though. I'm gonna go into this building to find a model of the building that I'm in, and then re-enter that... So I'm going in the model of a building of the model of the building of the building that I'm in. This game is weird. Oh, wait, that's really cool. Oh, that's really, really cool. Oh, that's so cool! I don't yell very much, excuse me. This is just... That's brilliant! That is brilliant! Because every room that I go into, I bring another piece towards the mannequin! And then the mannequin gives me the piece with the model that I need, right? Okay, alright, time to stop. Oh, nice. Don't look at me. Thank you. Okay, I thought that was in the real world. I got really scared. Okay, it wasn't in the real world. Everything is fine. What? Okay. All right. Well, that's... Well, that happened. All right. Anyway, moving on with my life. Wait, hang on. I can't go back to that other room, can I? No. All right, what's this diving helmet have to say about itself? Talisman! Yeah. What's with Talisman & Co. and this... What's with this game and Talisman & Co., huh? You notice that? Can I push that in, please? No. Fine. That's locked, right? I don't know what that is, but I can't get it, so yes, it's locked. Ooh, a drawer. I like drawers. Oh, okay. An antler. Of all the things I could have found in the drawer in the scuba diving helmet, an antler was not one of the top 10 that I was thinking of.
The rocks of this island have always had a taste for blood. This tenacious equinox through the science would be proof against them.
Thought his science would be proof against them.
I hope his curiosity into my affairs is now satisfied. The craftsman.
Did you kill this man? Or Aquanaut, as you say? I think you did. So now I have this antler. Who knows why? Can't exactly give a building antlers, can I? Can I put it in the weird key? No. That's ridiculous. Because everything else about this game has made so much sense. Why the frick do I have an antler? Alright, I think this one's probably going to be a little bit of a shorter episode because I gotta go soon, but thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and see you next video. But then, farewell.